Okay, well, the completed UGM rail line. Here we go. Refurbished by RPM rigging, and she's ready to rock and roll. So here we go. We're going to our first speed here. There she goes. See her rolling away there. That's first speed, slowest speed. Going to the second speed. two brushes. That's cute.
Six Whitcomb 4-ton storage battery locomotive we've been working on for quite some time now. We're going to do a little testing, see how she works.
All right. So. Main power on.
Main power on.
Sander's operation.
Sander operation number one. And Sander's number two.
Beautiful. Okay. Driver's position light.
Driver's position light.
Beautiful.
Number two. On.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Should we power her up?
Let's power it up. What do we got there? 96 volts? Yep. Alright, give me headlights. Nice. Okay, we're all clear, notch her up. Get it in gear, you're out of gear. What do you think, Banks?
Excellent.
Mike?
Awesome.
Adam?
Good work.
All right, she's going home on Saturday.
Woohoo!
Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning and the sun didn't shine. I picked up the shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal. And the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. We'll be right back. drizzling rain. Fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised by a cane, break by an old mama line. Ain't no high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You lost 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Record. Well, here we go. We just brought her home. Thank you, Joe.
You're welcome.
And,
what is there, anyone there?
Yes. We're going to take her for our first ride down the track on our restored 1926 Whitcomb electric storage battery locomotive. Brake off. Here she goes.
Cool beans.
Yeah, it is. All right.
That's cool, ain't it? You gonna hook it up?
Oh, not to that. We'll hook it up to the other cars.
Come on.
But sweet. She works, guys.
Isn't that nice?
dragging. Get her going, boys! Alright, let go!
This ain't no ore car, bitch!
Go!
Service.
Nice! Whoa. Oh, he missed! Runaway mine car! Nice shot with the one, Todd. And Chris has just spragged his sister, her husband, and my sister. Look at them all. Failure of spragging could have resulted in death over the end of the track there. So,
where's the? Oh, there it is.
What are you doing there?
Stuck. So much for the steak side. I think it's a permanent side.
Aww. Woohoo! We need sand.
Controller and the mine motor, so we'll give it a run here for the first time on video. It's not bolted down yet, but we'll get the general idea. You ready? Here we go. We'll go medium speed. Back the other way. That's full speed. Now let's tow the car.
still rolling?
Yep.
All right, here we go.
Feet.
That's good.
It's still rolling?
Yeah.
How do you stop
it? Okay, just hit the start again.